Hello guys, welcome to Global Online University, and now I'm going to discuss some of the questions. You can see this question asked in GATE 2019. You can see where a 3-3 sigma tropic rearrangement where happens with thermally with disk rotation, and so we know that disk rotation with this 3-3 sigma tropic substrate, it gives a cis trans product, and this will be the correct answer for your question, right? You can get the description of this question. You can in Clyden and in Caruthers also you can get the description for this question. So you can refer these two books from this two reference books. You can refer, right? So this is the correct answer for this question, right? Cis and trans will be the answer for this question. We'll move to the next question. Next question is here a ring closing electrophilic ring closing cyclization, where 6 pi electron will always give this expected product in presence of photolight and cone rotation. Whenever it will happen, that time this product will form. So this is the correct option for this one. So 6 pi electron system, photochemically cone rotation is a correct answer for this one. And for next question, we can go for is a spinel, and whether that compounds are spinel or inverse spinel. There are four compound has been given, and out of that normal spinel has asked. So you can see here copper CuFe.